My name is Neeraj Grover. I'm a lawyer and I specialize in commercial laws. I practiced at the Delhi High Court and the Supreme Court. I've also appeared before the arbitral tribunals, district courts at Delhi, and the erstwhile company law board, where I argued matters relating to commercial and company law matters which pertain to my interest. At Azim Premji University, I teach an elective course on corporate governance. It's a comparative course that is aimed at studying policy rationales behind the most important aspects of corporate law. It is a course that is driven by examples, where we study lots of financial and corporate fallouts, scams, and we get deeper into it to understand the nature of legal intervention in major jurisdictions. That gives us a bird's eye view of how corporate law governs the structure and running of corporations. I also co-teach two of our core LLM courses, Law and Development and Research Methodology, which are at the heart of our LLM program. My research focus is broadly in international commercial arbitration, corporate governance, and commercial contracts from a comparative perspective. My research is driven by the modern global legal order that transcends borders. So most of the investments of late in modern times are made across borders, and most commercial contracts are forged between people who belong to different jurisdictions. And this brings complications of varying legal orders into one particular contract or investment. And it is interesting to look at how these different legal systems belonging to different countries interact. Most of my teaching is conversational because I believe that students need to be respected as adults, and there's more learning that takes place sometimes through a dialogue rather than a monologue. I attempt to bring research in the class, but not to the extent that it's intimidating. So one has to really go back to the basics, considering the huge gap in legal education that exists in the country. We receive students from all fronts and of varying knowledge levels. We start at a very basic level, but we do intend that by the time they graduate, they are wholesome in their knowledge of what we try to do here.